We got a nice ride planned out today. Gonna hit the Bojangles first. Yeah, though, we do got a good ride planned. Gonna be riding around the neighborhood, kind of where I grew up, and doing a little bit of urban riding. So a little bit of wheelies, find a little bit of trails, see what we can get into. Check it out, y'all. My back tire's seen better days. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Woo! That's what the road will do to it. Same on this side. Gonna need a freshie soon. Alright.
BP?
Oh yeah. Gas station. Bojangles acquired, about to get some gas and we're off. Oh, dude, I'm topped off. I'll be good for the day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was so easy. Well, I've never been this way, so let's check it out, I guess.
So being on having a bike on the road, though, like, you're so small.
Yeah, it is. And that guy flew past me. I was like, yeah, damn. Train track. This is probably such a bad idea if a train comes. That'd be kind of beat if you were going down and you came head on with the train.
I was thinking about that. You'd have to leave the bike.
Yeah, yeah. Or be quick with it. Is it, we got a little bridge up here or something? What is that?
It's the track, bro.
It's the what?
That's the track.
That's the train tracks? Damn. I didn't know we made it already. That would suck if you just went right off of it. Let's go check it out. Yeah, dude. The old caved-in shed.
It doesn't have any hurricane clips on it.
I remember when I used to come here and there used to be the picnic table and everything. It was kind of a sick little spot.
Hell yeah, it actually. Do you think we can move this? Probably not.
We might be able to. Here. That should be good. Hold up.
There we
go. Alright. The penis log.
Damn, the bridge worked.
Yeah. It's all dammed up.
Fuck it. Oh, that's
it. I guess we can go right around this. Right?
It almost took me out. Can you? This is too funny.
Boom. Alright.
She was hollow.
Where's that spot you were talking about?
Up there.
Wait, the other way?
Yeah, on the other side of the track.
Oh.
So that way, a little bit cross over.
I'm down to go whatever way.
Whoa! What?
Just hit my face on a branch. Are we going back up it? I love this hill climb.
Fun.
I haven't done it in a while though. I missed the spot. Almost bad. Woo! I like that. that's a good little go-to. That little ledge?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I went through that puddle, it was a little deeper than I thought.
Oh yeah.
I got a little soaked. Not too muddy though.
I dropped down and I was like,
for this mud puddle up here for sure. Got me last time.